Adam, give us a little introduction.
Cooking with the Brown Boys part two, so we might get brownies.
Uh-huh.
Right, we'll might get brownies.
You think that we can beat the pasta that we made the first time around?
Pasta?
Hey, pasta one more time, say it.
Should we go super moist?
Put that shit back.
I want some butter golden though.
Yeah, sir,
disrespect. Oh! Triple chunk, ooh, hell yeah.
This should be chunky monkey. What do we need on this?
Do you have everything? Vegetable oil and one egg? Do you have all that? We got it.
Okay, take a sip.
You took a sip and you said it was good. Take a sip.
Alright. Right now?
Oh my god.
Take a sip.
Don't button the vlog.
Black beans?
What we got? Black beans?
Black beans? Yeah. I'm not even saying it right now.
Oh.
Black beans?
Dude, there's no eggs.
Eggs, get the eggs.
We don't have eggs.
Milk instead of eggs.
Oh, milk instead of eggs, yeah, yeah.
Hey, now, you talk to your mom, see if we have eggs.
Yeah, big old
mom. Do you not understand that we need eggs for brownies?
We don't need eggs.
Alright, boys, we got mangoes.
Mangoes. Y'all don't even have eggs.
That's an egg whisker with no eggs.
Yeah, what's for that, baby? Come on.
Yeah, it's burned, bro.
Oh my god.
What is this?
Can you stop recording me, bro? Like, I'm sick of this cooking show.
Don't touch my microwave.
Go! No way.
It looks nasty.
Ugh. Let's use a stove. It's more fun than the oven.
Go. Oh, ice cream. We love Patron. We came to party.
Here's one scoop right here. The brownie's on the ground.
What is that?
I'm not gonna lie, that looks just like the brownie.
Are you talking about this? We can't bake brownies without deep dish pan.
It's not gonna
work. What can we
put? Oh!
What is in here?
Protein powder.
What is that?
Oh, that's a mango.
It says crumbs over.
I had no eggs. They didn't even put oil in the thing, so it's gonna burn to the bottom of the pan. They don't even know that. And then when it comes out and they can't take it off, I'm just gonna sit there and laugh. Pasta last episode, that was me.
Alright, get him.
Bro.
I'm gonna learn the Fortnite dance.
I got my massage chair going. Right now I'm on the lower back stage. And shiatsu, whatever that means.
That's right. It's a dog.
I got it.
Dude, you've been on there for 10 minutes, bro.
It's been 5 minutes.
Brownies.
It's leaking. Don't worry about it.
Put too much milk.
Put it back in.
Look, it's like a, there's like a layer. Look,
why is it? Why is it throbbing?
Wait, isn't like anything digging too, bro?
You're gonna get spoonty that one.
Oh, we put vegetable oil, did we?
No, Adam missed
it. Isn't that just like a non-stick thing though?
Yeah.
It's not a big deal.
Can you try that?
Yeah, it's really good. Y'all gotta try some of this. Hey, but you know, February 14th, Brown Boys Valentine's Dance. We're gonna be cooking just like this. So pop in if you wanna taste some of these, this delish food. Let's go! It's so good.
Why is it so chunky?
So our boy Adam right now, he's currently upstairs chilling in the massage chair, and we think it'd really help him chill out quite a bit more if he tried this delicious brownie. All right, let's go. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey, I brought you brownies.
Bro, I'm not eating that.
Why not? Dude. We all tried it. No, bro, it tastes so good, man. Yeah. Life. For the moist.
Bro, please don't tell me you ate that.
Yeah, bro, me and Nikki been like chomping on this, man.
Right, Nikki?
Now, what did I tell you when they started cooking?
They didn't even put oil in the thing, so it's gonna burn to the bottom of the pan. They don't even know that.
Honestly, I think our only issue is that I don't think we put enough protein powder, man.
Yeah. Let's go!